Private security firm so-called Glockner has been criticized for the second time this year with its heavy-handed use of live ammunition in its protective assignments. The company's policy states that live ammunition is to be used on all assignments. However, campaigners say this is unnecessary and incites the violence they wish to avoid. The company declined to comment when asked, but others say it's an accident waiting to happen. The government contractor is responsible for a number of overseas operations, which sources say is why the government is not commenting on this matter. So-called Glockner entered headlines earlier this year for its hand in the accidental shooting of an Art Corporation employee on one of its offshore drilling platforms. The 37-year-old employee emerged on a beach after evidently swimming from the platform, while doctors later confirmed a bullet in his leg. So-called Glockner confirmed the bullet was fired from one of their weapons, but refused to comment on the case. It insisted it was working with the relevant authorities. Weather now. Storm Edwin continues to make landfall, but today provides residents in the north with a day of calm. Meteorologists are advising everyone in the area that the worst of the storm is yet to come, and they should prepare by filling bathtubs with water and stocking food to last for at least 2 days. That's all from me. Join us tomorrow at 7 for the Breakfast Burst.
Anyone can hear this. My name is Jonathan Darrell, and I need help. These things, they've taken over the island. Anyone, please. I have supplies, but they're out there.
anyone can hear this, I need help. These things, they've taken over the island. Anyone, please, I have some time. They're out there.
This is an automated message from our corporation. Mandatory curfew is in effect. Please stay inside.
The Liam Jones audio diary number one. We just started studying the algae and we realized that it actually glows if you leave it alone for a little while. So that's cool. Got a little sample here with me that I'm going to leave in my office for a bit to see what happens to it.
There's anyone listening to this. I need help. They're broadcasting a curfew message, but I don't understand why. Is it a malfunction? God, I hope they're not trying to cover this up.
This is the Liam Jones diary number two. The samples are doing okay, we're just observing them now to see what happens. The head office have sent for some samples, so we're gonna ship some over there too in some boxes. Also, Hawthorne, when you get the chance, I lost my security badge. But if, when you talk to the badge people, just say, I don't know, someone didn't take it. No, that's a bad reason. A fox snuck in and took my badge, and now I can't get into the main facility. So if you could just tell them that, just try not, because last time it happened, They said it was my fault, and they were a little bit reluctant about replacing it. So, just do that, Hawthorne. Just let them know that I've misplaced it, and I need another one. Or you can just say that I need a spare.
Welcome to ARP East. Please stand by for biological scan. Biological scan completed. No foreign material found. Please proceed and have a nice day.
I'm just gonna continue broadcasting until I can't anymore. Passing ships, aeroplanes, something has to pick this up.
This is Liam Jones, the live sample security engineer on site. We've just admitted Dr. Frederick Prezella into the observation room. He became violent and attacked one of my members of staff, so we're going to keep him under observation and probably move him off the island as soon as we can. We're not sure what caused this.
I was split up from my wife and daughter when the things came. We're on holiday. Holiday! No one's prepared for this. No one can be.